Alrighty, what up guys? Welcome back to Kush Class TV and a quick update on the Stretch Beach Cruiser Lowrider custom bike that I just bought the other day. I just went and put some lights on it as well as the speaker and stuff like that. Now I do not have all the lights on here that I want. I do want to get another set of these wheel lights that are on the frame right here and of course on the wheels. But I'd like to get another set of these lights here and I'd like to run it down here on the frame, as well as I'd like to get a set for the handlebars up here to light that all up as well. And as well, I need to get a couple more of these here, these LED go brights. I need at least three more, because I'd like to have one, two, and then three. So I have three on the left side here, and I'd like to get another three for the right side to brighten that up, because as you can see, lots of red over here. On, you know, if you're riding on the right side of the road, everybody can see, you know, as they're going past you on the left side there. That's why I have all those on the left side for right now. But I like to get both sides lit up, so I like to get another three of those lights as well as another two wheel lights. But here's a couple clips and pics of what the bike looks like with what I got set up right now. Like I said, it's not fully done here with the lights. And then of course, once I get it all done with the lights here, I am going to repaint the bike. I am going to try to attempt to kind of repaint it the same color, which is a black, which you can't, it's kind of hard to see, but it's a black with a sparkle, as well as a bright red, kind of fire orange with a sparkle or whatever. But it's like a bright red, but then when the sun hits it almost looks kind of orangish. But it's basically black with sparkle and then red with sparkle or metallic flake. But I won't be doing that for a couple weeks though on painting the bike. I'm gonna hold off. Like I said, I wanna get all the lights set up here. And then once all the lights are set up, I'm going to take them all off and then I'll sand this sucker down and get it repainted and looking good. Cause I do kinda wanna make it somewhat of a show bike. I would like to take it to car shows and stuff like that. And I will say the most difficult thing was putting on those wheel lights there. Those 144 spokes or 140 spoke, I don't know exactly what they are. If they're 44s or if they're 40 fan wheels. But goddamn, they are very, very hard to work with. And plus, there's not much room in between the spokes of the wheel there and the fucking frame shit. Jeez, I'm just tired. But yeah, it wasn't much room there to work with. But I managed to get them all in there. But enough talking. I'll show you guys what the bike looks like with all the lights on it. And have a great day. And check out these clips.
Survives again, but we get lost inside this moon.